Can you believe that we are already halfway through the year? To me, it feels like everything is moving so fast. But there is a lot coming up in July 2019 for Picture Perfect, and I've got a big announcement about something happening on July 11th if you haven't heard the news already. So I want to tell you what's going on at Picture Perfect and what you should be watching for this month. So let me give you this save the date first so that I can make sure as many people hear about it as possible and I don't lose you to boredom throughout the rest of the video. On July 11th in the evening, so 6, 7, 8 o'clock most likely, comment below to let me know what time you would prefer and are most likely to be able to log on, but put it down in your calendars now. The evening of July 11th, Picture Perfect is going to host its very first live show on our own channel. This means that I will be sitting down cross-camera, cross-country with John Perry, the creator of Green County Fertilizer products, including the N-ext products such as Aeration. This is the product that we are using as our liquid aeration. It's something in a very low dose that we have built into one of our earlier season applications, but we are offering it this year, if you haven't heard yet, as an alternative to core aeration. Check out that video if you haven't done so, all about liquid aeration. It is a lot more effective than core aeration in a lot of situations, so it's definitely worth considering switching over to if you're interested this fall. Because this is a product that John himself has developed, he has agreed to come onto our channel and speak with us live, answering the questions of you, our clients, anybody else watching, to make sure if you're interested in discussing liquid aeration that you have your questions answered so that you can sign up for it this fall and make sure that your lawn is going to be as successful as possible. So here's what I want you to do. Here is your homework for that. Go ahead, put July 11th in your calendar, and between now and then, think up a couple of questions that you want to ask the person who developed the product and knows it like the back of his hand. You can ask me questions as well, but John is going to be the one to answer any questions or concerns that you still have and haven't been answered yet about whether or not switching to liquid aeration this fall is going to be a good fit for you. For my Picture Perfect clients, I am going to be offering a reduced cost on aeration and seeding this fall if we get you switched over to liquid aeration. It's easier on us and it's easier on your lawn, so it's a win-win, and as a result we want to incentivize that switch as much as possible to make sure that it's going to be an awesome situation for you. I really can't tell you how excited I am about this. I think liquid aerate is an awesome product. I think the science behind it is super cool, and I'm really excited to see how many of our clients end up modernizing to something so effective. When we do this live video, you will be able to log in and chat with us through YouTube and ask us your questions real time. However, if you think July 11th is going to be a day that may or may not work for you to log in with us live, you are welcome to email me or comment below any questions that you know you already have and want to see answered when you come back to watch it at a better time. So enough about that. I will keep mentioning it in the next few videos just to make sure that word gets out and spreads. I really want this to be successful. If it is, we're probably going to do a monthly live show with some sort of guest or special hot topic. So I want that to be something that broadens the horizons even more of the great ways that we try to communicate with our clients. Now, in terms of operations during the month of July, we are still on track, on time, on schedule with our fertilizer program. For the majority of this month, Brandon is going to be completing round 3, which is currently underway. This is the first of our 2 summer fertilizer and spot weed control applications, but at the end of the month is when we will be getting round 4 as well. So stay tuned in a few weeks when we'll do a video all about round 4, one of the most important applications of fertilizer for the entire year. There's so much involved in it, and if you haven't already, go ahead and check out the liquid d-thatch video from earlier this week in which we talk about one of those key components later to come this summer. Even though we're on track in terms of the treatments that are standard for your lawn care services with Picture Perfect, there are a lot of things going on right now, since it's the worst time of the year for fescue, that you as the homeowner really need to keep an eye on so that we have as much information on your lawn as quickly as possible. First, we've seen a huge bloom of fungus in the last few weeks. All of the heat stress that we had in the unseasonably warm conditions throughout the spring ended up weakening and stressing out turf more than is typical for that time of year. During the spring, your fescue is growing like crazy, which is a little bit stressful. It's kind of that growing pain situation, but for your grass. So to couple that with heat stress, where it's just roasting and too hot for it to be happy, makes for a very confusing, stressful environment. As a result, when we had a few weeks ago a huge rain event that caused a strong week-long humidity situation and just water sitting, fungus exploded. And because the lawn was already stressed, a lot of people saw that fungus get out of control and cause visible brown patch disease in the turf because it was already weak. So, like last year, we are again this year seeing higher rates of fungus. This is what we were kind of anticipating. It's why we recommended a lot of preventative care for the lawns that were going to be at risk of fungus. So now we're kind of in management mode. If you haven't already signed up for preventative or corrective fungicide treatments, it is not too late. Go outside, look at your lawn. If you are seeing blotches of brown, call me. I want to make sure that it doesn't continue to get out of control by the time that we get to aeration seeding, causing for there to be a significant loss of turf. It's preventable. If we've already got it, it's correctable. So let me know if you're seeing it. We have an application of fungicide at the beginning of July and another one at the beginning of August. The other thing we're seeing right now is a lot of nuts edge. Nuts edge is a summertime weed that is difficult to treat. So if you're seeing those lime green strings of grass that grow super, super fast and you don't have it covered yet, give me a call and let me know. We have one more application of that coming up this month as well. And we've got our grub control application coming up this month. This is when those grubs are closest to the surface of the soil and at a younger stage, so they're a lot more susceptible and vulnerable to that grub control product. So if you have questions about that, if you're on the plus package, you're going to be seeing us a lot this month. Either way, give me a call. I want to make sure that you guys are covered and have your questions answered. Don't forget, those days in May where we got into the 90s for several days in a row were very abnormal for spring, but that's pretty typical for summer. July and August are when we are going to be seeing a lot of hot, even dry weather, and that's going to be very stressful for the turf. It helps that the lawn is slowing down on growth, doesn't need to be mowed as much, so you might not see quite as much of a heat stress problem, but you still need to be on time and on point with your watering. Check out the watering video. I know a lot of people have watched it already, but it is super important. It's such great information, and it's going to be very valuable this summer if you're able to run your irrigation to do so properly. That pretty much covers it for July. There's a lot that you should be watching for right now in terms of brownness, if it's due to dryness or fungus or something else. And there's a lot that we are going to be doing to make sure that your lawn stays as green and successful this summer as it can. On top of that, content-wise, we have on July 11th coming up a live video that evening with John Perry, the creator of Green County Fertilizer, N-ext products like Aerate and d-thatch, and the creator of the Lawncology YouTube channel, blog series, and yearly conference. I can't wait to be able to host this. I always wanted to be the lawn care Oprah, and I want you guys to be able to ask your questions as well so that we can make sure that everybody knows everything they need to know about liquid aeration and everything else to do with their lawn. I'm gonna go inside because this wind is ridiculous, but I hope you have a picture-perfect day. Have a happy and safe 4th of July. I will be inside holding my trembling dog, so I hope you are enjoying your time. I will talk to you soon. See you on July 11th, and take care.